Good morning, everyone. As you must have remembered that we had done page number 14 in your last class, in which we had made the mushrooms. So today I'm going to tell you how to color it with the help of poster colors. So these are the poster colors I have taken. So I'm starting with the mushroom part first. See children, first you just do this outline near the designs so that the other color should not go inside and see the way I am doing. I will fill the color in the mushroom, so it is not difficult for me to color the mushroom now. This is how you will also do. And now, since this is the part where it should be dark from down, so I will mix little bit of either blue or a tinge of a green to make this color little darker. It will convert into brown because I am putting green in it. See, you can feel the difference of the color which is in the down part and fresh red in the upper part of the mushroom. Now I am doing the yellow part. Yellow circles the design of the mushrooms. Do it in the stem of the mushroom. Here also I will put little bit of darker tone of yellow. One after the another you will have to put. मर्ज मत करना, जितना फ्रेश लगा वो उतना ही रहने देंगे और जितना मर्ज हुआ हम उसे उतना ही रहने देंगे. नाउ आई एम कमिंग टू द फ्लावर पार्ट. सेम वे आई स्टार्ट विद द लाइट पिंक. नो आई कैन मर्ज येलो इन इट. Again then I'll take pink and then yellow. You have to merge it while doing the shading. This you can take any color, there's no restriction of the color. The only thing is the technique to know how to do the color. That's it. Do all the paints and all the poster colors and complete this picture. And the next class I will see it. And I hope you will not make it messy at all. So bye bye children.